Hey ladies, so have you ever asked yourself what is the difference between a jumper and a romper? I know that I've asked the question many times and I think I finally got an answer, so I'm going to share it with you for those that don't know. So a jumper is long, it's long pants, usually it's the 70s stuff, things you've seen in the 70s. Long pant suits, sort of like what we think of as cat suits, but loose, bell bottoming, those are jumpers. These days, you can find some with a cropped bottom, but they're still pretty flowy in the leg. They're not very tight, and they usually have either spaghetti strap or a strapless, okay? A romper is that, but shorts. It's the shorts version. So you probably remember wearing those as a kid, like when you were 7 or 8, 5. I know I had some rainbow-striped ones made out of, like, terry cloth that my mom used to make me wear. And now they're back in style. Go figure. So I actually went to Target today and picked up some rompers, and I want to show you guys what I got because I got them at a great steal. And they're two different styles, actually. So let me show you this one. See, it's these are sleeveless and strapless. Okay, and this one has this cool little detailing. You see that? Okay, and it's little shorts. It has little front pockets. And it ties. Has a nice built-in belt. I got this one for $4.98 at Target on clearance, and it is 100% cotton. It's very, very lightweight. This is going to be great for the summer. So that's the first one. It's all black with the cute little detailing in the pockets. Now, that's the cheapest one I got. It's $5. Okay. And I buy these, I mean, these are really easy to make, but I can't buy fabric, enough fabric to make one of these for $5. So it's a great deal. So I went ahead and bought them. I also got this one, excuse me, in this pretty blue color with the floral pattern. And this has, you see the ruffles on the top? No ties, but this one has side pockets. I love side pockets on both sides. And it's a nice flowy material. It is, I got it for $10.98 at Target. And I'm just looking for what it's made of. Okay, it is made of rayon. 100% rayon, other than the elastic that's in there. So, that's this one. The blue floral with a little bit of turquoise and pink flowers. Okay. And then the last one I picked up is kind of, it's the same style as the blue one, but the flower pattern is a little different and it's black. See? They're a little more spread out. It's not so much of a close pattern. And this one's 100% rayon as well. And this one was also $10.98. And has the ruffles up top, no straps, side pockets, very lightweight. Okay. So, altogether, I think I spent $27. Okay, $27 for three rompers. Not a bad deal. Definitely not a bad deal. So, look for outfit of the days with these in the future, because I will be wearing them as soon as it stops raining. It's been raining like crazy here. Let me show you what I'm wearing today. Ignore my hair because I had it out, but I was just running around the house and sewing a little bit and, you know, picking up, so I put it back. But this is what I'm wearing today. Just this nice little dress with side pockets, this braided brown belt with the blue leggings to match the dress, and these shoes, my brown flats. Pattern for a while. So that's what I wore today, and I'm really having a hard time getting into the swing of spring because it won't stop raining where I live. It's been raining nonstop. We've had about 12 hours of sunshine in the last 9 days. It's crazy. And the forecast says it's going to be raining for the next 2 weeks, all the way through the holiday, through my vacation time. But enough complaining. I will eventually get to wear these rompers and show you what they look like when I style them. I'm gonna do some cute little cardies, some wedges, definitely wedges with these. Maybe one of them, maybe the black with the flowers with heels. They're gonna be really cute. So just keep your eye out for my outfit of the days, styling with the rompers. And yeah, that's the difference between a romper and a jumper. Who knew, huh? So I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.